Do you want to learn the keys to maximizing profit in live poker games? Well, I'm Bart Hansen for CrushLivePoker.com. Have a look at this. So if you're Rudy here, this is like a dream. You've driven the flop and the turn multi-way, and Ryan's called you. It really looks like he's got a weak ace. You've got to take him for the rest of his money, but you'll see this time and time again. People check back and they take way too many showdowns and they miss a lot of value.
Carl's joking about me giving him gas money to come play. It's not a joke.
I was waiting on my last card.
That is unfortunate, Dr. Beerman. I was looking for one of them sub trains. Raised by Frank, queen eight, Carl calls, queen jack suited. Dr. Beerman, no sweat, brother. I appreciate you hanging out tonight. Rajiv comes along with a 9-6. Rajiv making it happen. Ten of spades. Five of spades might be kind of fun.
So wait, you didn't check dark?
No, he said check.
No, I did not
check dark. Oh, I thought as the car was that you, like, you checked.
Yeah.
Oh, all right. I thought that was you.
Are there a lot of cougars in Ohio? Do you mean, like the female kind? Like the older, like, attractive woman. Is that Jack in the River? Yuck. Bad river card for Carl. This is not even close to illegal. There's no rake, no tip. We're making no money off this game. Uh-oh. Here comes the Rajiv train. My sister used to live in San Diego. Why she ever moved from San Diego to Chicago, I'm not really sure, but it's worked out for the best. Why is that a bummer? You trying to bust us?
I never have an ace hand. Today, I don't know. I'm not giving one hand, one shot. Too bad.
He flopped it. I think it was 9-6.
Pizza's ordered.
That was good. Let me know what I ordered.
Somebody ordered pizza? How did no one come back to the booth to talk to me about this? No comment, slam riffs. She did just get married, so she's into at least one particular beef stick.
I'm not even gonna punish the limpers.
He's not gonna punish limpers. He says, I got the 9-7 offsuit, I'm gonna let them live.
I know, I was waiting for somebody to do it.
Chicago home games, huh? Maybe next time I visit her, I'll have to check them out. Chai Trips, are you on Twitter? You should follow me, and I'll follow you back, and then we can converse on next time I'm in Chicago. We can party.
If I didn't punish you.
If you're going to let me hit a fly.
James scoops it. That's Buddy Holly, dude.
Small type thing.
Yeah, I'm at T.1512.
If I lose this hand, I'm blaming him.
Does it just sound like somebody ripped one? This is the Poker on Air channel. Very attractive Jack 9 suited for James. Well, there's all the eights. No tips for the dealer.
Everybody's in the pit.
Well, Chris will not flop a set here. I like Jack 9 suited. I think it's the best option here. I'm pretty cool with Ohio. To be honest with you. 8-9 flops open ended. I'll be at the ass end of it. James the top pair. Black ace on the turn. Chris L at the best club.
Okay, I could tell.
I don't know the dealer has ever turned down a back rub or an HJ, but I can ask him. I think he is offering stink finger.
Thank you.
I feel like there's an interesting development in the chat right now. I'm gonna see how it shakes out before I comment. I think at the stage of the game, they should all just throw in $20 and do a flip.
Just a call.
Back it up. No delay.
You need to put the hat back on. Your head's like messing with the signal.
So this might be a mystery hand.
40.
This, in fact, is a mystery hand. Sometimes the action goes a little bit too quick, and when we're trying to input the chips and everything, things get a little screwy, so... Check stream in your pocket for their cards. Nobody has any electronics on them. We sequester all electronics, making sure no one is able to cheat. This is like a pretty darn big pot. Do we have the overhead camera tonight? I see a deuce of spades. There it is. So you got two clubs, two spades, king 9-4-2. I think I saw a black chip get tossed out there. That's a hunch. The bet was 50, though. And we go to the river. Probably about 260 or so in there. Queen of hearts.
One and a quarter.
125.
Oh, and Chris gets there.
Good.
I think I got 5 plus draws and none covered.
I figured somebody was on
3
that plus
draws and none covered.
Tony, reset. We got to reset the software.
I knew you would call me. Joe was making me nervous. He kept calling.
Oh, man.
The chips don't have the microchips in them. No RFID in the poker chips. Just the cards. The chip amounts are being inputted by a person off camera. His name is Cream Pie.
Yeah. Well, so I was thinking about it. How about you?
Chris raises a 12.
Let's see if this is a Raj cracking hand here. Used to. What?
Sorry about that. A little bit of a coughing fit. So Chris made it, what, $12? Rajiv makes it 32. Chris calls. Jack 10 versus the 5-3. Hey now. Rajiv trying to hide his smile, I think.
Motto is always best. That's what your motto is. Same Mike.
Rajiv checking, hoping Chris catches up on the turn. Rajiv says, I can't check anymore.
I'm making sure
your gonads didn't shrink up.
He's a good dude.
He's really nice. I tried to like broker a deal between him and... He's the one who won the heart. Kevin, right?
No, your motto is always a contingency.
Yeah,
Kevin,
right?
Yeah.
So,
and
he's like,
I know you
can have he's like, I'll buy it right now. Because like, I have like 14,000 in my like satchel or whatever. And he's like, but I don't know because I'm like, well, I know
what
it is. I'll introduce
you.
You sell it? And I, Pound Nep, thank you for the follow. Anybody else not following out there? Get in on this act. You want your name across the screen? You want me to talk about it? Exactly. Hit that little heart. Make it happen.
Okay, it's gonna be right there.
Straddle. Straddle. What was on you, Mark? One, three.
Oh, the dealer keys? Oh my god. Hopefully I'll get that note.
You're relying on the dealer. You need to Good.
Lots of
the fish. Thank you for the follow. Ace 10 finds the muck.
Now it is 20.
Those games are really good.
You did say 620.
I'm glad I was able to convince one person.
Mark calls.
420 means something too, right?
Bobby Deep Poker Phenom. Thank you for the follow.
Is that me?
Smatty J. Also following. Appreciate it. You guys hear the excitement in my voice? Imagine if you were a sub. I'd probably lose my shit.
Heads up then? No. Three-way.
King, queen, 3-2, and A7.
Buttons on you, Mark?
Not a bad start for A7. In the 3 and the 2, making all the betting. Skeets! Double six. Thank you for the follow. What's Mark calling with? The gut shot? The player behind? I'm not so sure about that. These streams are generally once a week. We generally stream 1-3 or 2-5. Last week, if you didn't catch our broadcast, we ran a $1-$5 bring-in PLO game and a 2-5 no-limit game. Joey Young, thank you for the follow. Raji just can't help himself.
55.
Just can't help himself. Do they play? I don't think any of these guys play in the main. I would assume some of these guys have played in like $1,500 buy-ins. The World Series of Poker is like the most wonderful thing in the world. Action's on Mark. Deep in the tank. We are in Akron, Ohio. I can't see Chris folding here.
Yeah, nice.
Yeah, good.
Huh?
Nothing, Chris.
The A7 is the nuts. Mark just fold already. God. Luckily he did. Here's a question. If Mark calls there, does Chris overcall? That would have been the interesting part.
Depends how late in the evening.
Who is winning? Let's recap. I think Chris S., the one with the beard and kind of looks a bit like Jake Gyllenhaal. He's our biggest winner so far. Joe in seat 9 there. He's our probably second biggest winner.
Yeah, there, Mark.
And then Carl and James are probably rounding out the rest of the way there. Who's there? I'll bite. I feel like after watching these shows for the better part of a year here, and I went out and played, like, I don't know if I could not be like a crazy aggro idiot. Like, I think I would either like just win everything, or I might lose like 3 buy-ins. Frank's got to be a little concerned right now. I mean, James hasn't really shown down too many gross hands. I wouldn't be surprised if this goes check here.
Check.
Frank's trying to figure out what worse hands he can get to call.
35.
He's gonna give it a go though. Maybe he's trying to make it look like he's got the busted flush draw. Try to get looked up by the 8.
You wouldn't bluff me, would you?
Well, it depends on what you have.
There's a shot of our chip counts. Chris S. still at the top. Joe up about 325. James up 350. Carl's up 205. Chris L's up $78, but I think he added on.
Kicking it up a notch, huh?
Double straddle?
Aaron, we'll have to let you know. It's kind of up in the air right now. We got to get our team together and figure that out. But I'll hit you up on Twitter, let you know. I'll give myself a little note to let you know. I would love to play on the table with you, Aaron. I was watching some Crush Live videos the other day with, with you and Len at the table, and Bart was talking about some of Len's hands he played. It was pretty interesting. Len got actually quite a bit of respect from Bart.
It works a lot. I think it's
So I think we had a straddle and double straddle. Folds run to Frank, makes it 35, and he wins.
Thank you for
your honesty. Can we let Cream Pie know that the chip counts don't need to come on every hand? I'm not saying come and get it. I just think it'd be fun. I think you're a fun guy, and I think it'd be exciting to have at the table. You kind of come at things out of left field, so. Which one? The Malinac. One Chris is doing really well. The other Chris, not so much.
You should have called then.
I really like Joe's game. Like, he's like aggressive, but like so quietly aggressive that like no one notices. Like, I have a friend of mine that he played aggressive for like a really long time, and like even though like the last 3 years he's really toned it down, people just look at him and they just think he's a complete maniac. So
I'm gonna check dark.
In his life, it actually works out really well. So all he has to do is play the Nutty Bunnies and makes a lot of money, but sometimes he doesn't always have that ability to slow down. Mark was top pair, Rajiv was second pair, and a gut shot. There's a lot of chip dancing there for Mark.
35.
Yeah, I'll say Rajiv is probably stuck 900-ish right now.
All in.
And now he's going to be stuck more unless he pulls out the old Miracle River. A 5 or a 9 or a 7 or an 8. Did I get all that right? 5, 7, 8, 9. A queener in the river is not going to do it. Ten. Mark's going to scoop a good one.
You got
What's up, Posse? How'd the basketball game go?
Rolling back in.
I think we just lost Rajiv, guys. Seat open. Seat open, guys. Nice start for Mark. Obviously, flopping top pair against Rajiv is always a pretty happy spot. Kappa!
Wait,
what? Carl, am I dealing you in? Hey, chat, you guys give me a score on the Cavs game? That'd be phenomenal. So they were going to be playing seven-handed the rest of the way here.
Ball. Hold. 15.
Under the gun limp with the queen jack. Hmm. Hey, it's a raise or a fold. Pipe, 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 pipe.
Check start.
Thank you.
I just lost. Oh, it's back. I was gonna say I lost video for a second, but it's back.
I checked off.
Check there. Back. James says 30. Four.
James, that was a little weak. The mark went there. I was gonna go over the top of you.
Oh, would you?
Yeah. Okay.
How high?
I would have went 75.
For the pizza. I think I would have called.
There might be a pizza showing up.
Yeah, 30. Not like a
pizza. Those lucky bastards.
Gotta see where you're at, Chris. You can never tell.
Mark was over there. You never know.
Case stamp streaming, there. Yes. Queen Jack under gun limp. Oi! Thank you, your Tam. Who did he play tonight? I forget. Somebody lousy ish? The best poker face. I like Ivy's, obviously. Let's just take Ivy out of the equation. I feel like it's dumb. Antonius, I think he has a pretty good one. Who else? Kick around some ideas. What's vote on them? Unless you're talking about at the table. At this table? Oh, yeah, Portland. Thanks, Posse. Rob Boss has a good one. Doyle Brunson has a good poker face. It's just a little bit bigger than other people's. What's up, shit-faced? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Dr. Beerman thinking outside the box. I like it. I don't think Tom Dwan's gay. Even if he was, who cares? That NWA Kappa is so good. Mark just hanging on with dear life. A pair of nines here. I like Deer's poker face. What about more man?
Did they call way too quick? I meant to say dirty.
Yeah, that LBJ lifetime contract's pretty nasty, huh, guys? How nasty, like, to be to be that good at anything, to have a lifetime contract.
Wow. Scoot back, go up and down. Yeah. That's what it's all about, man. Next time you should just put out the
We're talking about cash?
What?
Cash or tournament?
Let's put them under the pressure.
Make a 10.
Make it 2, man.
I hate you guys put me on the spot like this. I think Stealth Monk has the best poker face. I think Coverman has a pretty good poker face too.
30.
Pair of fours for Frank, ace jack for James. He's bet 30 into 21? Is that real?
I
think Gus Hansen has the best, is the best online poker player.
When you head over here, grab me a piece, okay? I said, when you head this way, grab me a piece, I'll throw it on the table. Huh?
Yeah.
I'll get up.
Take it off 150.
Now we're playing the game, boys. James clearly bluffing. Frank picks it off. Yeah, Sauce. Sauce is up there. Ben Tollering. You guys are. You guys know your stuff. Time. I said this last week. Timex is one of my first guys I really got into. I used to watch him on Card Runners.
Really?
I just remember hearing his voice and thinking when I finally saw who he was, he was like way younger than I thought he was. Anybody mention Galfond yet? Jay Carver. Are we taking a break? Someone should have told me. So everyone just bounced for a second? All right. I guess I'll just entertain you guys. All right. So let's keep these chats going. Who else is nasty? Throw out some more names. Jay Carver might be the big, like, he's like the most fun player to hang out with or watch play online. Let's see. I mean, I think what Jay Carver's doing right now for poker, like, obviously nothing will be like 2003 when everything hit at once, but to get like a different